textile and fashion industry is said to be the second largest polluting industry after oil and gas. Globally, more than 80 billion pieces of garments are produced annually due to the evolution of fast fashion industry where people dispose garments with less than 10 times wear. Hi, I'm Suzy, a co-founder from Kloth Malaysia. Kloth Care's fabric recycling movement is inspired by Kloth Malaysia. We work to increase awareness that unwanted textile and clothing should be kept away from Malaysian landfills and in fact given a new life. For a year, we successfully collected more than 200,000 kilograms of unwanted textiles and clothing. And we're telling Malaysians that more than 60% of global fibre production to make clothing are synthetics, meaning it takes forever to decompose if it ends up in the landfill. Say I care, join the movement, keep fabrics out of landfills and give them a new life with Kloth Care's fabric recycling movement. The world is ours. Let's build a sustainable future together.